the crumbs underneath his skin. 30-odd years living in sin, what a dirty old hole to bury him in. For pity's sake, keep him awake. If he goes to sleep, he'll only dream. Give him a black and white television set, and don't forget, keep the volume down. Oh, and every Friday afternoon he takes the bus to the other side of town, where the vulture waits to tear what little flesh is left on his old bones. And the vulture waits to see who's next, to fill him full of gyro check. And he rubs his hands together as he looks back upon his day. As long as it's been someone else's crime, well, he can make it pay. Somewhere there's a girl who knows exactly where meals coming from. She's expecting company, keeps the money coming in. And she says it's not too bad, you get used to it after a while. Everybody's got to eat, don't steal those shoes, just walk the mile. And every Friday afternoon she takes the bus to the other side of town, where the vulture waits with his empty plate and his appetite. And the vulture waits to see who's next, to fill him full of gyro check. And he rubs his hands together, he reflects upon his day. As long as it's been someone else's crime.